Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Each day, our distribution systems deliver drinking water from treatment plants to our customers' taps. These systems are designed to provide an uninterrupted supply of drinking water on demand, compliant with regulations, in line with customer expectations, and with minimal environmental impact. Here's how and why at a glance. Drinking water travels directly from treatment plants to households via pressurized mains. Depending on the topology, we can also pump water into high storage tanks so that the water flows through the system via gravity. The distribution network branches out towards each user's connection point. Special devices and equipment help to regulate water pressure according to fluctuating levels of consumption. Pipe diameter and material is adapted according to the local constraints and the characteristics of the water. The system is managed in small zones, which makes it easier to diagnose problems, do maintenance work, and accurately measure water distribution and consumption volumes. This is how we identify water losses. Leaks are found thanks to acoustic detection techniques or utilization of a tracer gas. At the base of buildings, pumping stations boost the water pressure so that it reaches every floor. We sample and analyze water throughout the network on a daily basis, making water one of the most closely monitored products made for human consumption. Measuring instruments, sensors, and probes are installed at key locations throughout the system. Meters measure water consumption at each household. In the network, other meters and instruments provide real-time readings on the flow rate, pressure, vibration levels, and water quality, and detect any leaks or changes in quality as soon as they occur. These instruments transmit data via communication systems. This is what makes drinking water systems smart. All the data converges at a centralized control center. These control centers combine and analyze the data to provide insight about operations or events. This way, analysts have a global view of the network in real time. This is how they can monitor water quality, improve the operation and maintenance of the system, and respond rapidly and transparently, keeping authorities and consumers in the loop. By ensuring a continuous supply of water, while constantly optimizing our network's performance, our solutions are a long-term guarantee of operational efficiency for cities and for customers, the assurance of high quality yet affordable water.